Okay, this is Ridley. His owners left him abandoned in a backyard, right, Jamie?
Correct.
Okay, do we have any guess on his age?
Six.
We think he's 6 years old. Okay, well, just tell me how he's doing it. We know he's not good with other dogs, so we'll just get that out of the way right away.
He's great with my kids, who are 15
and 11. Let's walk up
and
closer.
He likes to play. He's got a lot of energy. He does chill out. They're like a big fat bear dog, but you know, he takes treats pretty well, unless
okay.
it's really meaty, and he'll take your fingers with it if it's something really, really good. But normal treats, he does pretty good.
Okay.
He okay. begs if you're at the dinner table and he's walking around, because
okay.
I think he's used to table scraps.
Okay, and you've had him like in a little, like an isolated area, because he's not good with other dogs. You've had him
right.
like in a little kind of separate room when you're not there.
It's a cubby area. It's like an area between my kitchen and bathroom. So I can
okay.
put a baby gate up, and that's where
okay.
he sleeps, and
okay.
he'll stay. So
and he doesn't challenge the gate even with the other dogs.
The only time he did. No, he did. Was,
okay.
And he busted through the gate. He was actually in the garage. He managed to open the door because I was letting my four out.
Okay.
And they were through the gate because there were four other dogs. And
right.
he decided he was going to take them all on.
Okay.
That happened twice.
Okay.
But normally, like, if just one dog is walking by, he's fine.
Okay.
He doesn't react to it. But I think with the crowd of dogs, he kind of got full of himself.
Okay, so the 6 years old, that comes from the prior
neighbor.
Owner somehow?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, looking at his teeth, well, no, there's not that much tartar on the back compared to what we see sometimes.
Yeah, the neighbor said he was six.
Okay.
So.
Okay, hey, beautiful. Hey, gorgeous. Look at you. Look at you. And you had him groomed how long ago? Been
three
like
weeks.
A month?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, he's obviously a woolly, so that coat's going to need some extra attention from his adopter. He would love to be somebody's spoiled only dog. You have how high is your fence? He's at four feet? And no problems with the fence?
No, he just goes out and wants to come back in. You know, this is his first time living inside, and he really likes it. He doesn't
okay.
want to be outside anymore.
So he adjusted to that really quickly.
He did.
Hi, buddy. I should have brought treats out for you. He likes the squeaky. Have you played with toys?
He plays with toys.
Oh, goodness, look at you.
He's pretty good about letting us take him back from him when,
okay.
you know, he's stuffed animals and stuff. He's not.
Rawhide,
yeah. I take a rawhide right out of his mouth.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You are gorgeous. Look at you.
He is very vocal like that. When he wants something and you're not giving it to him, he will tell you about
Mainly
it.
Mainly attention. He's not food driven or anything
no,
like that.
No, he's not.
So it's all about love.
It is.
Does he bark? Does he also woo? Or
it's mostly
no.
He's
a bark.
Mostly a barker?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, look at that tongue. You know, I wonder if he isn't part mouth. That tongue hanging out the side of his mouth like that. Hi, buddy. Give us a kiss. Give us a kiss. Good boy.
Size deer.
Okay, go. Okay, Sean's going to run him back and forth. He said he is high energy, playful, loves to be out in the yard. Oh, look at him. What a beautiful boy.
He does really good on a leash for a dog that had never been on one before.
It sounds like he's learned everything, I mean, pretty well for a dog that just lives in the backyard. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, you're gorgeous. You are gorgeous. Give us a kiss. Okay, she was talking about if you're sitting on the couch with him.
If you're ignoring him, he'll just sneak up by you and keep walking and inching up closer and closer until he puts his head in your lap, so you'll touch him because he wants to be loved on. He doesn't mind sitting. He doesn't realize he's 85 pounds and he wants to sit in your lap too. So he's definitely an attention seeker.
Aw, big lap dog. Okay, sweetheart. Listen, Sam. He's gone nuts. Hi, good boy. Okay, here's some good video. This is Anchor, who just arrived with Ridley, who doesn't get along with other dogs. They are not fence fighting. They've met through the fence. My husband just said they're discussing hair care because he's woolly and so is Anchor. Those are good boys. What good boy. He couldn't care less about him. You are a talker too, aren't you? Aren't you good boy? Are you talking for the video? I want a home. That's what he just said. I want a home.